When you create a combo chart, you can select a specific color for each measure. In this example, we will create a combo chart. We will add months ordered by date as the dimension. For the first measure, we add the sum of sales. Set the number formatting to number and remove any decimals. For the second dimension, we add an expression to calculate the expected sales forecast. With our two measures set, we will first customize the color of the sales measure. Select More Properties, then select the option Color by Expression. We will create an expression that will color the first 9 months in black and remaining months in light gray. Next, we can set the color of the forecast measure. As before, we select the option to color by expression. This time, we create an expression to color the first 9 months in light red and the remaining ones in blue. Now the forecast line is updated, reflecting our changes. To improve the visualization readability, we can select the option to show data points, and we enable the point and bar labels. And here you have the final result, a combo chart with custom colors for measures using expressions. You can also select a single color for a measure not calculated with an expression. In this example, we have another combo chart with four measures. This time, instead of using color by expression, we are going to select a single color. As before, we select the custom color option. For the first measure, we select the black. For the second measure, we select the gray. For the third measure, we select the red. And for the fourth one, we select a custom green. And here you have the final result. The first combo chart has individual measures colored by expressions, and the second one has individual measures colored by single colors. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!